Gliding in from the coast, a magnificent pterosaur, Quetzalcoatlus, is hunting for food. This is now a rare sight. For the last 20 million years, these flying reptiles have been in decline. Now these 13-meter giants are the only ones left. And this is a dangerous place to be. 1-ton crocodiles live in the lake, and one could easily drag the delicate glider to his death. Driven on to extinction. The skies of the future belong to the birds that already flourish around him.